The following is the CU29 test for high voltage using a flyback transformer and a variac. So, let's begin. Plugged in. Power applied. Transformer turned on. Okay. Seems to be holding steady. This is 12,500 volts. Run through my load here. I do not see anything that looks like it's heating up or melting during said test. Going to zoom for... There is our setup. That light is clearly on.